You know, one of the most influential musicians in pop music today doesn't play the guitar, the trumpet, or the harmonica. He plays a sitar, an ancient instrument from India. His name is Ravi Shankar, and he's been a major influence of the music of a lot of the pop groups today, the Beatles, the Birds, Chad and Jeremy, and many, many others. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Ravi Shankar, accompanied by one of India's greatest tabla players, Ala Raka, and supported by Kamala on the tabora. Hope you listen closely, because I'm not going to repeat it again. It's a great honor for us to have him on the show. Ladies and gentlemen, meet Ravi Shankar.
Thank you.
take a moment here to talk with Ravi. I'm moving some incense. Why is it that all the time up like at Monterey Pop Festival up there in Monterey, you also on stage had the incense going? Is there some reason?
Well, originally it has something to do with our religious thing, but I use it mostly for the atmosphere. It immediately creates.
Now, about the sitar, this is just being a master musician, sort of quote, of India, you've influenced a lot of people over here. Is the sitar difficult to play as opposed to the guitar or any of the other instruments? How many strings does it have, etc.?
Well, it's it has got 6 playing strings. 4 for melody, 2 for rhythm. Underneath, there are sympathetic strings, 13 of them.
Are those the ones that vibrate while you're playing the other things?
That's right. And you can pull the strings like, you know.
Don't pull it too hard. It's a, now the instrument that that you're playing.
Tambura.
Tambura. Now that's the one that
it's the drone instrument.
It has to be set up exactly with your other instrument. Now you're going back to India soon? When?
In about 2 weeks' time.
It's a pleasure having you on this show, all of you. Let's give him a big hand. Ravi Shankar.